In the last episode.
What? Oh, hi. I thought I was like some giant spider thing. Ah! Oh, oh, okay. Almost didn't make that there. Hoo-wee!
It's time to finish this.
That actually makes a certain amount of sense. As bizarre an explanation as that is, and I completely admit it's fucking bizarre, it makes sense, doesn't it? Maybe? Okay, let me just bring some life back into this forest. Eh. The thing is, I don't know if taking these orbs are bad. They seem to come back. That doesn't necessarily mean taking them. Fuck. Get them back. Doesn't necessarily mean taking them is good. You know what? I'm gonna gather some acorns for a little bit. Let's do that. Because I want to access more secrets, and there was a secret back there I couldn't access, and I'm super bummed out about that. Damn it, I thought I would like maybe drop more acorns.
The pyramid built by the Sisurians served as a ceremonial structure exalting the Colossi. Along with the Titan tree and daemons, they intertwined to form a mythology.
Okay.
From what I gathered, the Colossi were once humans who feasted upon the forbidden fruit, corrupting them into giant monstrosities, cannibalizing their fellow men and devouring all life within the valley.
As in eating the tree fruit.
Are the Sisurians warning us against abusing the power of the life seed?
Maybe. I don't know. Alright, let's read these. The sheer amount of... Did I get them? I did. Good. Okay. The sheer amount of effort the Sisurians put into constructing these architectural marvels is astonishing. It's a bit hard to understand sometimes. They clearly grasp forms of advanced mathematics to be able to construct such structures. How long did it take them? How large of a population was sustained here? It would have to be in the thousands. Wendigo mythology is utterly fascinating. Not only do they reflect famine and harsh winters, but also greed and gluttony. Sometimes even humans overcome the greed with greed that could turn in. Oh, even the humans overcome with greed could turn into a Wendigo, doomed to feast upon the flesh of man for the rest of their lives, never feeling satisfied. Sometimes they're depicted as ever-growing as they consume more and more flesh. Will I sleep tonight? Just a myth, Virginia. Just a myth. I sincerely hope so. Take my love. Thank you. So this is the Astro facility. It's killing everything. It really is. Holy shit. Astro facility, you're an asshole! Fuck you! I will reverse everything that you've ever done to hurt this place. Also, this is going to be a very hard jump to make without that boost, but I'm gonna do it! By the power of nature, I will make this jump! Ah! I did it. Acorns! They also, purifying these guys sometimes gives you a huge return of these orbs, which is very helpful. Ah, shit! Okay, that was painful. Yeah, give me orbs. Thank you. Oh man. This place is not looking so hot, is it? Yeesh. Awee! Hi, Boofki. Find a way inside the Astro facility. Oh, don't worry, I'll do that. Yeah, the massive number of these spirits, it really does seem to suggest to me that these spirits are drawn to where the power drain is the most. Actually, they're not very hard to eliminate, but, you know, that's not the point. I just find it an interesting point of fact. Also, the fact we can turn invisible is fucking cool. Oh, shit. Okay, acorn. Acorn? Thank you. Okay. I would love to be reviving all of this, by the way. I just simply don't have the energy. Oh my god. Did I just purify you in one shot?
Headshot! Yeah!
Wait, have I been able to purify those ones in one shot this entire time and not realize? Shooting multiple shots at all of them? Oh, sorry! Like, the one thing that still has life in this area and I'm taking it from it. Lord, I'm an asshole. Ah, little guys! Hi, little dudes! How are you doing? Oh, hopefully they're not affected by this. Fuck, claws? Lake Skipper let Pathfinder run across water for a limited duration. Your speed will increase as well.
What?
Run in the water, low ankle to skip across water. Oh my god! The lake near the Astra facility should be on the assessment. I expect a full report on the desk as soon as testing is complete. Oh my god! I'm just wondering what's behind here. Okay. So your speed increases as you run across the water now? The fuck? Watch this. Yeah, your speed increases as you run across the water. And the music! I can almost forget that the world's being destroyed at the moment. Wait, am I meant to be trying to get inside the Astro? Where am I going? That's the facility's back there! That's a lot of pollution. Ugh. Am I wrong? To think that we're trying to... I'm so confused. Oh, I just got a gym called Leg Day. What happened? Take 10,000 steps. I think it's impossible to complete this game without taking 10,000 steps, honestly. But alright. I'll take it. Whee! Oh, I love the penny whistle music here. Is it a tin whistle? Or is it a flute? Ah, I can't tell! Probably multiple. Whee! Babushki! Oh, fuck! Nope!
No!
I would have died. Phew, haven't died in a long time. Let's keep it that way. Time to go. Get extra speed? Nice. Okay, that should be enough speed. Alright, so I'm assuming that final high-pitched beep's like the last, dude, you better get the fuck out of the water or you're dead, kind of thing. I love this music! Oh, fuck! No! No! Oh, son of a bitch! Ah! I forgot the jumping meant that you lost your water run thing. It has to be at a low angle that you go onto the water on. Okay. Gotta be careful with that. Okay, gotta be careful. Woo! There we go. Alright, we're good. I learned my lesson, people.
Whoa.
This suddenly opened up into a place of awesomeness. Hello. Oh, man. Fuck was that? No idea. Boink! Abishki! Abinky! We have plenty of energy left over now, so I've got absolutely no problem bringing life back to this place. Oh, hi! Here we go! Take all this stuff, there we go, let's use that energy we just received to revive some of these trees. Okay, let's we need to jump this one. Yeah! Yeah. Whew, man! This is gorgeous. It's still green out here, thankfully. If it wasn't green, I'd be a little bit concerned. Okay, it's not green. Okay, this is green. But this isn't green. And there's another death surge. Great! Thank you! Ah! I fucking love you, Astra Facility! Jesus Christ. So all there is. Okay, so that's the Astra. Why was that one up there then? Was that just like some kind of outpost thing?
Maybe. Possible.
I don't know. We'll find out, I guess. One day. Oh man. That's another source of. Oh, that one will be the Soma facility. Right. Okay. I'm trying to keep my speed up here, which is why I'm like jumping at tactical time, double jumping at tactical times, I should say, just so that I can keep the speed to maximum so we can sprint up here. Bike, 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 bike. Fuck yeah. This place does not look nice. Dude. Venture further into the asteroid facility. Yeah. The fuck is. At least build it so it looks nice. Jesus Christ. This place reeks of evil. What do you got for me, bro? Another energy upgrade. Nice. We're almost there. We also got a chipmunk achievement. Don't know what the chipmunk achievement is, for the record. Again, emergency measures in place to contain any core meltdowns from within the Astra facility. Pumping station continues to divert water from the lake into the Astra until the core cures. Averting fallout. Right. So, I guess what it wants me to do in that case is prevent the water flow. Wait, what? Emergency flooding? Yeah, that's my question. Trying to shut down Astra. Just saying. Issue is, you fuckers didn't make it easy. Why don't you have a big fucking button? Today was ordered to patrol Astra facility and it was all panicky about some sabotage attempts or something. Yeah, right, I thought. Anyhow, I fell asleep. Wow, you're useless. But like, for real though, what the fuck? I'm dead. Don't know where I was supposed to go there, honestly. But for real though. Yeah, I know, but where am I meant to go? Not that way, I guess. Okay. Why don't you just have a big button at the entrance that only activates when and if some idiot decides to unplug? Can I latch onto these? I can't. No, they aren't glowing orange. Oh, I see it. I didn't see you before. Sorry, Ibrahim. Ha ha! Accidental genius! Yeah! Give me all your energy. I feel like we're gonna need it in a little while. They're giving us an awful lot of energy here. Okay, land on it, land on it. Ah! Fucking Jesus criminy Christmas. Over there. Ah, oh, Mifiki! There we go. Oh wait, you're not. There you go. I thought I purified him. Apparently I didn't. Sorry, Ibrahim. I was just gonna run past and ignore him like, but I wanted one more. Don't leave me. Just give me one more Astra and I'll be alright. And I'm all like, fuck you, no. What are these guys doing down here? That's a good question. What are these guys doing down here? Hi. Huh. Down here. Ah, well, I suppose it doesn't really matter. I wonder if they can be hurt. I don't mean like I want to hurt them. I mean like, can they be hurt by the flood? Oh, okay. There's another beep 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 after the beep beeps. Makes sense. Okay, I'm sorry guys. I don't have time to heal you up. I gotta go. The world's in danger. You know how it is. Always save the world, me. Oh, what the fuck that was. Ugh. I'm not dead. Forgot about this. Where are we going? Up this way. Hey, bruh. Oh! I was meant to hook onto that. Fuck your hooks! I don't need your hooks! I'm a badass motherfucker who can jump up sheer walls! Apparently. Good lord. That was a good use of the system here. I have the Valkyrie system. Find a way to shut down and destabilize Astro facility. Yeah, no worries. I got this, Broheems. I might not have this. This doesn't seem to be easy. What happened here? That's a damn good question. What happened here? Am I jumping in water? No. What the f- They drained this dry? Wait, human bones? Where the fuck are you? I would laugh so hard if I brought that skeleton back to life. What is this place? Why are there human bones? What the fuck? What was that? Fuck off. Holy ball sacks, it's a boss fight! Oh! Oh, I'm gonna feed you my love so hard! Come here, take my love! Take it! Take it! You come back here! Oh, you take my love! Oh! Take- oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Oh, he's killing me! He killed me! I thought he was like, going up there so I could shoot him, Jesus. Oh, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. Ah! Nature! Don't let me down now! I've done my damnedest to save you! Don't let me down now! Okay, just gonna do this. Yeah. Oh, motherfucker! Oh, motherfucker! Oh, motherfucker! Take my love! Oh, you take my love! Ugh! Take it! Leave your hatred behind! Come into the light! Join me! And help me save nature! I just got a human saying, who's the alpha now? Defeat the alpha. Find a way out of the cave. Oh. The power of Christ compels thee! Holy shit! This must be where they fed on everyone. So those things were straight up malicious assholes. Holy crap. They were eating people. I don't know if they were a defense mechanism or if they were what they were trying to contain. If there's something worse, that's scared to share me, by the way.
Oh. Only the beginning. Imagine a weapon of mass destruction without the structural damage incurred. By
okay.
Extrapolating the mechanics of the leaf suit's god hand.
No.
Scale,
no. No. You fucking god complex motherfucker.
With the light seed, the Thanatos cannon will be the optimal super weapon, rendering all others obsolete. These
no.
We're all competing to produce will look paltry in comparison.
You're again just fucking. Why is it when god complex motherfuckers always trying to ruin this fucking planet? I like this planet! See? Green! Ugh! Sometimes I swear! Oh, I wanna free it!
1944. The latest increase in.
You knew about this the entire time, didn't
Whoa.
You?
Whoa.
Please.
How could you? They're living creatures.
You have no idea what's at stake here.
They're embryos.
What
the
fuck?
You've been using our demon eggs.
What?
What you're doing here is.
God!
You hatched from the orbs. I've been killing them! I fucking knew it! I knew that was what I was doing! genuinely sad though.
Since we had to catch the saboteurs in
the fuck you! Fucking god plan select motherfucker!
Admittedly, their plan was rather genius. Since Astra and Soma are linked, they intended to fire the Thanatos cannon connected to Astra's thermal storage at the Soma facility's energy reservoir to create a feedback loop of amplifying intensity until the system blows out. Not unlike a microphone to a speaker.
I can finish what Virginia started. Yes, I am finishing what Virginia started. I've killed so many of them to save the trees. I thought I was... Okay, place the life seed.
We had temporarily removed the life seed from the Soma reactor necessary for the amplification, thus creating a harmless feedback loop when they attempted to fire Thanatos. Without the life seed, their plan was doomed to fail from the beginning. I will not tolerate any more disruptions.
My God!
We have lost too much ground to Manhattan. Operations will resume exponentially. If the orbs will not suffice, then we'll use the damn valley itself.
No! Like... I'm fine feedback loop. Just like blowing out a speaker, aren't we? Oh, wow. This place is beautiful. Okay, alright, okay, let's do this. This thing is consuming the valley as we speak. Move left and right. Oh.
Fuck your god complex, you prick! Fucking blew it up!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit! Redemption. Okay. Okay, I'm on it. I did it. I destroyed it. It's over. I can't believe I feel so bad. I was killing those cute, adorable, innocent, demon-eyed bastards this entire time. Oh fuck, Jesus Christ, hi. You're tougher. Tougher than the other ones. Okay. Okay. Time to go. I wonder if this place is gonna blow up as well, because that was a hell of a lot of energy, but the life seed! Oh. Oh, okay, we'll go this way then. What about the life seed? I need to take it! Jesus, they weren't kidding when he said the life seed has the potential to literally destroy mankind. Be free. And please don't die when this place fucks. Otherwise I'll feel like I wasted these poor demon's eggs. God damn it! Fuck off! I don't have time for your shit! Trying to save myself here! And as a result, probably save all of humanity so I can bring my- Oh! Because I no longer have the life seed plugged into me! These guys are all like, yeah, bitch, your life bullets don't hurt so much anymore. And I'm all like, well, shit! Okay, we're good. We're getting out of here. Fisher's office? Oh my. This was a. He was such an egotistical!
They're all gonna kill by these things. These creatures. the course of human history. Whoever holds this technology holds the world in their hands. Remember what I accomplished?
Yeah, you god complex asshole! You will never be remembered! I swear this upon the life that I've given to hundreds of trees. You will be forgotten, and your actions here will be abhorred by one man, and that man is me. Why? Why can't people just be like, oh, hey, cool, there's an energy source that can potentially destroy the world. Let's use it for good things. Like saving that poor girl's puppy. Or, I don't know, let's bring life back to the desert. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Even whilst I'm running for my life, I have to admit this is fucking beautiful. Ugh. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Go! Live!
Uh-oh. Am I getting out of the leaf? I got out of it. Oh no, I didn't. I'm floating. Oh my god. Fuck your god complex, you prick. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, man. Hi. Hi there. Jeez. Restoring the balance and immortality. I just got two more achievements. What'd I get? Okay, so that's completing the Astro Facility, gain entry through all the Acorn doors. Don't skip. Don't skip! Okay. We're gonna sit through this together. These people have designed an experience that is truly glorious. If there was one thing I would have loved to have seen in this, it would be using that hook on the trees. The ability to just soar through the air would have been so amazing. Turning this up for myself. But this game, fucking fantastic. I was blown away. Still am blown away. I have one question though. Where do I use those medallions? Why was I collecting them? I never found out. And I'm wondering if I get a chance to, maybe at the end of these credits, maybe we'll get to use them there. I don't know. I really don't. So many people involved in the development of this as well. Special thanks to our producers. Go Leafs Go, Joseph Moon, Neil Avis Kozar. That's a lot of people. lot of people. This concept art, oh my god. Is that a child on the bottom right? Don't know. Oh, this was them deciding between the different art styles, I guess? There's that place. What would they have done, though, if, like, the life seed had broken? Or if the life seed had been used up? Oh my god! Little demons! Little creepy eyes! Hi! Squidgies. The different... iterations, I guess? Whoa! The concept art for the demons. I feel like the demons could have been a little clearer, but honestly, that's just a design choice by myself, as they were. They're fucking awesome. Ugh, that alpha scared the shit out of me. Music as well. Oh wow. Is that all the different ones? Huh. I'm trying to think how to describe this game, what experience it left me with. And all I can say, all I can really think of, is how awesome it was. And I don't mean that as in, bro, it was awesome. I mean, how awesome. The feeling of the first time putting on the suit and just running down that valley. The feeling when you're sprinting along those tracks, electricity sparking out, feeling powerful. The feeling when you're bringing life to things and just exploring ruins and beautiful valleys, and then the soul-crushing feeling when you realize it. Those innocent little creatures, you were murdering them. And this... the asshole with the god complex almost destroyed the world. It wasn't even a very impressive cannon, honestly. That cannon was fucking lame. I mean, it can always shoot, like, straight ahead. It couldn't go up and down. How are you supposed... Maybe you could bounce off a satellite to destroy a city, but... nah. Lame! Why not create a gun that makes people happy? That doesn't harvest demon eggs. Demon eggs, sorry. With different designs for the capsule, I guess. The ruins. And I was never truly lost. Which is something a lot of these games sometimes do. They make them so big. And I don't mind getting lost in a game where there's a lot of stuff to do, but I feel like if I had been stuck in a point in this game for like 10 minutes, I would have been a little bit frustrated, but it was none of that. Just a straight up story. And one that I am so, so happy that I got to be a part of. I'm gonna sit here and eat a Bueno. Because I'm hungry. And it's actually lunchtime. I started playing this early morning, and it's now lunchtime. You guys don't know what buenos are? They're fucking tasty. Should look them up. It's like, how do I explain this taste? Let's see. Let's read the back of the packet. Milk chocolate covered wafer with smooth, milky, and hazelnut filling. So if you're allergic to nuts, don't get it. But it's good. Kane Sava, aka Shootin' Minecraft on YouTube. I hope you enjoyed your adventure and continued your journey by seeking out all the secrets hidden throughout the valley. Thank you for playing. Team of Blue Owl Studios. Blue Owl Studios! Thank you. A most heartfelt and warm thank you for making this game. Seriously. What happens if I hit continue? Oh. Okay. So, wait. Hang on, I want to find out where the pyramid thing is. Why were we collecting the medallions? I'm gonna have a quick little look, okay? I'll be right back. There! Oh my god, how did I miss this? Go away, I'm busy. Here, take my love. Take my love and go away. There you go. I have enough! Oh my god. Oh my god! I can't believe I actually found enough! Wait, there's another door? Wait, what? No way. What?! How many fucking medallions are there?! I can't believe the first squad to collect enough medallions to get inside this place. The land sharks can eat it! To be fair, we owe a lot to these weird prototype upgrades we're ordered to test out. We should make this pyramid a new base camp. This magical fire's in here spook me a little, though. Magical fire. Dude, there's another 40?! The hell?! The Viper called damper nullified sense. There's another 40! Oh my god. I can't see what's in there. Damn it! Ah! I wanna see it so badly! Dibs, why? I thought I did good! Well, that's gonna wrap up this, I guess, playthrough. Oh my god. I might do this in my own time, or I might do it on stream. If you guys want to see me live stream this, then certainly give me a shout. But still, thank you guys so much for sitting through this and watching it with me. It was truly an awe-inspiring experience. Absolutely awe-inspiring, and the devs, you can simply see how much heart and soul that they poured into this game, how much love that they poured into this game to make it come to life, and that is amazing. So, once again, Blue Isle, you're legendary. You're absolutely legendary, and I sincerely 100% look forward to seeing what you work on next. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll catch you in the next one of whatever I play. Bye-bye!